5, 4, 3, 2. Ah. Give me. Mark, can you do it?
Yes. All right. Hungry for more? What episode is this?
9.
Take 2.
Hey guys, welcome
Hold
back.
On. Wait, I didn't see start.
Hold on, I'm gonna phone.
Come this way a little bit.
That's just from.
Okay. Go that way a little. Okay.
I feel like I have more footage of Sean doing nothing in the gym than of him doing something in the gym. And a lot of the footage is just him sitting behind Evan while he squats. It's weird.
All right, go.
All right, and here's our main ingredients. We getting wild tuna. Now, I tell you what, this is probably the best tuna you can get. You don't have to get this one. You can go a little bit cheaper, but if you're looking for the real line cut tuna, wild tuna, not processed or raised, like farm raised. This is it. You might pay a little bit extra for it, but hey, it's worth it.
All right guys, so the first thing we're gonna do, I'm getting this bell pepper. Normally, I'm actually don't use this at home, but you know what? I got yelled by Sean, like, hey, you can't just make this boring. We have to add extra ingredients, so this will actually taste good. So yeah, just to make this guy happy.
They go shopping without me one time and they end up using two different cameras from two different phones to record these scenes. It makes no sense. It's like if I were to do this right here. What sense does this make?
Romaine, probably. Not
this one?
Just use romaine.
Where is it?
Over here. Organic romaine lettuce. No, that's romaine, right? Yeah, get it back.
Okay. Are you recording?
Yeah, I'm recording.
All right, again, we're gonna add the lettuce, which actually we can always replace the tortilla that we are about to get with lettuce if you wanna be on a little bit lower end of carbs in this meal. But, you know, additional, this is gonna give a nice juicy taste to our wrap.
All right.
All right, so for our spices, we need salt, pepper, and paprika.
Sweet. Sweet paprika. All right. There you go.
All right, so receipt round round down. Who needs a receipt when you got tortilla, tuna, salt, pepper, hummus, and paprika? And of course, John Mitchell's famous Big John meat sticks. That's it.
Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Hungry for More. I guess this week Lucas is cooking. I don't know why, I'm usually the cook, but he was whining about all the ingredients I was putting in it, making it too complicated, too long. So this week, I guess we got a really simple
all right,
recipe for
let's
Lucas.
Let's go.
Okay, all right.
5 minutes.
Yep, see, here we go.
We have time. Right, listen, I have Adriana's waiting for me. I have a meeting in 5 minutes. With her, we are in a day three.
Are we even ready?
Like, what's 15 day challenge? So
well, no, we gotta do our products first.
Here's a perfect example of if you're running out of time, how you can keep things simple, healthy, and fast. I guess. So here's what we're gonna do.
I gotta do my teeth. Like, remember, we gotta
take a ball. I always use scale. Scale never lies. That means I can measure all my food, know exactly how many calories I'm eating. Now, what's nice about this dish, because everything you can scan. So for example, you can scan how many calories, just use the barcode, any of the apps you have on your phone. Do we have a garbage can right here or what?
Well, you move so fast, you forgot to bring it.
We don't want this water, okay? So, dump the tuna right here. Now, I want 28 grams of hummus. Three ingredients. It's tuna, hummus, and tortilla. All right, so now I'm doing 28 grams. There we go. All right, additional to this.
Right?
Yes. Now, additional to this, we have sweet paprika. I like to go heavy on this. This is good stuff.
Okay.
This is good stuff right here. All right. Pepper.
Salt. And the salt, is this like salt and pepper to taste, or is there a method behind it?
Yes, salt is very healthy for you. Pepper gives you nice taste and balance, and
Is there a certain amount you're supposed to put in, or you're just kind of like eyeing it out?
No, it doesn't have any calories. So I just go as far as whatever is the best taste.
Okay.
Now I gotta mix all this stuff together. So I'm doing tuna.
I'm gonna guess that the next thing is a wrap, right?
Yeah, give me the wrap.
Okay.
Just listen.
I'll help you out here. Since we're apparently in a rush. Also, didn't you say something before we started that we were gonna do, we're gonna heat the wraps up?
Yeah, but we don't have a pan. Call Rosa Gonzalez. Listen. I'm multitasking right here. Listen.
Okay. It looks really good. Are you sure that's enough for one wrap?
Yeah.
Really?
You can double. So listen up.
You should double it up. Here.
Here's the thing.
Here's another one. That looks like you should put another one in there.
Hey, Rosa, listen. You're live on the show. Come on down. Be a taste tester. Bye.
I will say this. I do like tuna. I'm excited about this. I appreciate how fast you're going, because I am also busy today, so I guess I'm okay with this. I mean, it's working, I guess, right? Well, aren't you gonna mix it up? Like, get in the thing? What are you doing?
I don't want any more hummus with this.
Oh, okay.
Just want this. Okay?
What about more seasoning?
Huh? We can add a little bit on top. No stress, no stress.
Are you gonna add the lettuce or the peppers on it?
Huh?
I think Rosa would like some lettuce and peppers.
Yeah, you want some lettuce and peppers, Rosa?
Wow.
Or no?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Give me a pepper. I'll cut it up real quick.
Okay. Hey, this is just because of Sean. Listen up. I normally eat this, but because of Sean. Sean was crying. He's like, listen, this is way too simple. We need to make stuff more complicated. And so here we go. We got lettuce and bell pepper. But you know what? How long did it took? 3 minutes?
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, I'm 3 minutes.
This isn't a competition.
This ready. Now,
I don't know what.
Here's what I can tell you, okay? This meal right here. So we use 2 packs of tuna. Has 510 calories. 510. Has 50 grams of protein, 39 grams of carbs, and 18 grams of fat. Okay? I think this is pretty good balance out meal. Just give me 2 of these. Okay, perfect. Okay. Because remember, we are here for people that are, you know, don't have time, right? So how you can make a quick, easy, good meal or snack, right? I eat this I eat this at least 3 times a week at night. Yeah. There you go. Maybe Rosa can actually teach me how to wrap a burrito. Here's what I do. Let me show you what I'm doing. You can then critique me what's wrong with me.
No, it's horrible. No, that's not good.
Yeah? Okay.
I mean, actually, that's not bad. That's not bad.
It looks like you're going to break the plate.
You broke it.
Okay.
There you go.
You got to taste it on the air. So, can you make me one?
Yes, of course.
There you go.
Oh, I bit my tongue.
She doesn't have a microphone on. Did we catch that part? Can anybody hear her right now? Nobody can hear her, can't she? She doesn't have a microphone.
That's fine.
Okay.
It's actually very, very good.
Is it good?
There you go. I guess look at you.
Tuna, hummus, tortilla. I add salt, pepper, and paprika. So actually, I need to give a credit to my wife for this one because she introduced me to this wrap, and I was like, man, one time I tried, I saw how simple it is, and I was like, you know, I like it. So then
shout out Carmen.
That's how I got hooked up on this. Yes. Thank you. Eat it. It's all yours.
Is that it? No, we're gonna make more. Lucas bought like 100 packs of tuna, so.
I can't figure out like this Sean setup right here. You know, I'm looking for. Do you have forks?
Actually, interestingly enough, my setup's usually pretty neat. However, some other people in the past few days have used the set. Now I don't know where my forks are at. This is a disaster. This is a disaster.
That looks like a man's kitchen.
Can somebody get it? Can you get some plastic forks, Marky Mark, please? That would be awesome.
Seasoning.
Sean, have you tried it? I'm waiting for Lucas to make me one right now.
Five hundred ten calories, 50 grams of protein, 39 grams of carbs, and 18 grams of fat. That's what you're getting in this wrap.
Thank you, Marky Mark.
Yeah. Mix all this stuff together.
Cheers.
Listen. This is if you on go, you don't have time. Not everyone has time like Sean to cook meals 2-3 hours, let it sit in oven. Like, you know, I need to either come home late and eat something quickly, or in middle of the day if I want to make quick snack. This is it right here. It's fast. It is.
That's right.
Day three. We're on day three today. So viewing the challenge, okay? This is something really simple.
Perfect.
Doesn't require any cooking, nothing. So Sean, maybe you can tell me now how to wrap, huh?
Okay, watch this. You actually didn't do a bad job. I was quick to judge. But kind of fold it up like you did. I fold in the corners and then tuck it in. And then fold in the corners again, keep tucking. You wanna keep tucking. Right? And usually,
you're not supposed to say like that. You're supposed to know that.
Usually, if the tortilla is actually warm, it doesn't rip like this.
But, yeah. But that's why I wanted to.
We walked into dirty pants today. I don't know why. Is this mine? Am I supposed to try this? Okay, let me try that out. Okay. Look at that. Okay, beautiful. Beautiful. Quick and easy and beautiful.
What do you think?
I love it.
Good?
Love it.
Quick, simple,
easy. You want the other half?
No, it's all yours. I'm gonna make another one. I'm gonna make one for Big John right here, and make one for myself, and then, you know.
Well, all right, guys.
Gotta go.
Yeah, apparently we're in a rush today.
In a rush.
Thanks for watching again. Quick and easy tuna wrap.
15-day challenge. There's a lot of things happening.
Yeah, we got a lot going on.
We got
like 8 more meetings about the 15-day challenge. Day 3, keep it up. Follow us on Instagram. Follow the 15-day transformation, and we'll see you next time.
Listen, it's our 15-day challenge, and for us, it's day 3. For you, it could be day 1. You can start right now. You don't have to wait. You didn't miss out. If you didn't start like 3 days ago, it's okay. Start today. Let's go.
All right. Yeah, growl.
So am I getting in?
Yeah, you are.